When you're typing on your iPad, you're not just limited to the default keyboard it comes with. You might want to have a perhaps different regional keyboard or a different language keyboard entirely to make typing in your natural language easier. You can change the available keyboards on iPad by going to the Settings app and under General going onto Keyboards. Then at the top of the screen you're going to tap Keyboards again, and here you can select any keyboards you want to include. I've already got the emoji keyboard and the French keyboard installed, but I'm just going to choose a couple of Chinese ones as well to demonstrate the difference between them. When you've chosen the keyboards you want, you can then go back into whatever app you are using, and on the keyboard in the bottom left corner, you tap and hold that globe icon. This will bring up a floating menu of the different keyboards, and simply by tapping onto one of those, your keyboard will change to mirror whatever you've just selected. This means the keyboard layout will change, the actual symbols and glyphs on the keyboard will change as well, even spell check in the document will become native to the language you're currently typing in. I can even use this keyboard where you can draw the symbols on the screen and it will convert it into text for you. Sadly, I can't speak Chinese, so I'm not quite sure what I'm saying here. The power of keyboards on iOS really is unlimited when you start adding the ones you need.